guys, it's JK. You on the tripod? No, on the stick right now. But, here, you know my fidget spinner's roll right there? I never showed you, but before. There's no, fish eye on right now, but it's okay. They're all right there and right there. But now, this is fidget drawer. You look in here and they're all on here. Today, I'm gonna be focusing on one. This is fidget spinner boxing part 5 to use in the, when I'm ready to do a film. It's more like a fidget spinner on casing, because it's like a case. There it is. Let's pop it open. It's in this foam, just like every spinner in my selfie pieces. I got a new selfie stick. It's bigger, it goes out way bigger than the one I usually use. Like this one. But I don't have it. It's in the bedroom. I don't feel like going to get it. So here is the spinner. It is dope in my opinion. Let's give it a spin. That is a really good spinner. Let's check out the caps. I mean the bearings. At the end of this video, I'm going to point up and you're gonna see my video I just finished up uploading. I haven't posted it yet, but it's called my third vlog ever, so you're gonna love it. There it is, those bearings. And let's put the caps back on. And so the caps are back on. It's gonna change. I got poppets over here. I'm just gonna grab a couple. And I'm gonna try to scare somebody walking by on the porch. So pretty much it for this video. Oh yeah, right here is my third vlog, and then right here is the subscribe. So peace. Still there. Hit them just a click. Peace.